QWERTY. 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 There's a flashlight. And I think there should be a cat in here. And I was correct. There is a cat in the closet. Now enjoy this relaxing footage of the cat. Come on, Gubby. There's your footage of the cat. As we see, the cat has left its nest and is going into its second nest under the bed. Or is it not? Stay tuned to find out on the next episode of The Gubby Cat. The cat... The cat seems to be not wanting to go into its second nest now. And... is just exploring this little corner of the room and rubbing against everything and anything it can see. What will the cat do next? Stay tuned to find out on the next episode of Gubby Cat. Now the cat is wandering around the room. He seems to be hungry because he is brushing against everything and anything he sees. What will the cat do next? Stay tuned to find out on the next episode of Gubby Cat. The cat looks to be tired now and is sitting down like a cute cat would do. What will the cat do next? Stay tuned to find out on the next episode of Gubby Cat. Okay, I do not know what this cat is doing. He appears to be staring at something under the bed. What will the cat do next? Stay tuned to find out on the next episode of Gubby Cat. Now the cat is in its second nest, grooming itself. It's taking a bath and is paying no attention to anything else except for taking a bath. What will the cat do next? Stay tuned to find out on the next episode of Gubby Cat. The cat is now done with his bath and is staring straight into the camera. And the dog really wants to harass him. Anyways, this is the last episode I'm doing today, episode 8. Tomorrow I will make episode 9,
10, 11, 12, and 13.
Welcome back to Gubby Cat. Here we see that the cat is laying down and is tired. What will the cat do next? Stay tuned to find out on the next episode of Gubby Cat. Now the cat is walking around in this room and is going into its first nest, the closet. What will the cat do next? Stay tuned to find out on the next episode of Gubby Cat.